Also been to Penton City.
Oh, chat, is this real? Vivian Westwand, is this real Vivian Westwand? Let's do a diamond test.
That is fake diamond.
Most active person Felix so cool on live camera, on live TV.
First up, Ollie Fairbury. He already has some, so I'm deciding to bless him with the white one because I know he loves his whites.
Yeah.
For Tristan Fairbrother. For Owen Fairbrother. I have one for you. I also have one for your sister. I also have one for Max.
Oh, Jackson, thank you.
I don't know where it is though.
Max is definitely sitting there thinking, yeah, Max would definitely like this colour. How many sisters definitely like this colour?
Next up, we have Kylan. Is this pink? This one's for you. We'll match him with the grey. This one's for your nitty sister. He was shouting at the police earlier.
Wait, is your sister being caught by police?
No!
Yeah, these ones are for Louis, Rory, Liam when you see this.
What is Bri holding the ashtray with him?
What's up, guys? Welcome to Catch a Predator. I'm Chris Hansen and this is...
Oliver Fairbrother.
Yeah, aka Clive. Look at him straight up. This predator is telling 13-year-old girls their legs. The guy is 19, he has a whole car, he has a job. And he's telling 13-year-old girls their legs about they could hold it. Look at him. Look at him. What do you think about this, Oliver?
Nah, that's shocking, really, isn't it?
Shocking. Out of all people, you would expect it from him, would you?
No.